Hi guys, I realized that in the tutorial the sound level was all wrong and I hope that this is fixed now. The disadvantage is that if there is music or anything in the background playing, then you won't hear me properly because it will be utterly noisy. But you can now understand the dialogues better, I hope. So this here is our lovely apartment. Oh, by the way, my name is Lita and this here is Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. And this is an LP. And we are in our most fanciful and comfortable and lovely apartment in Santa Monica. This seems to be all that the vampires can afford to give to us. So I want to watch the TV as well, but looking at the stuff here. But I think that if he is talking, then I can't talk, so I'm not entirely sure how to handle this yet. So, what have we here? A guy called Mercurio. Mercurio, like the Roman god, was in here. Tells me that the password for my computer is sunrise and that there is that he wants to meet me and that he left me some money. 100 bucks. To be precise, there is another note from a Tremere regent and he wants to meet me in downtown. He left a little guide to me, dark blood, our curse, alight this first verse. Whatever. Such power I sense in one so young. Come find me where burns the mystical sun. The mystical sun. Okay, while I'm reading my email, I'm going to watch some TV.
Though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before. They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures. Our top story tonight,
the prince,
a derelict ship found floating 10 miles off the Los Angeles coast earlier this morning, was towed into the port of Los Angeles a few hours ago. The ship was spotted around midnight by fishermen who contacted the Coast Guard after their attempts to hail the
ship.
Dirt
cheap internet.
Coast Guard officials are releasing very little information right now, but have identified the vessel as the Elizabeth Dane. No word as of yet as to the whereabouts of the crew, though the Coast Guard are asking any ships that had contact with the Elizabeth Dane to assist them in their search. We'll have more on the story as it breaks. A massive gelatinous creature that washed up on the beaches of Providence, Rhode Island, has scientists scratching their heads. Found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he's...
So, I found it interesting that we already received some spam in our email, even though it's just so new and just created, so somebody has been making some money by selling my email address to the spammers. There was spam about penis enlargements and about a bail bonds guy. Also, a reminder that I have to meet this Mercury, and that I have to and from somebody anonymous to... Let's read that again. Yeah, come on. The game begins. A pawn is moved. This is from a friend without an email, so I can't reply and tell him to stop it. Okay.
...in Long Beach. In both cases, the bodies of the victims were described as ripped, torn, bloody entrails, smeared upon the walls, splatter on broken windows, feet in weird places. Murder, murder, murder. Actor Ash Rivers is lucky to be alive after his car crashed into the gate at Parasite Studios earlier tonight. Witnesses say that they were shocked when the negative zero star emerged unscathed and apparently unfazed by his high-speed accident. Rivers' agent released a statement stating that Rivers' crash was due to a mechanical problem and that the studio is not pursuing legal action against Rivers for the trademark gate's destruction. Miraculously, this is the second crash Rivers has escaped unharmed in the last year. Our top story tonight...
Yeah. Okay, there's also a radio, and I think the radio is absolutely worth listening to, but we will listen to that while reading in another computer. So my first action was really trying to get into the neighbor's apartments, which didn't work. Oh, and we can actually enter some apartments. Ooh. There's nothing inside, but they are just equally crappy as mine. And there is a newspaper. L.A. Sun. The L.A. Sun. Late edition. Quarter of a bucket's worth. A carnival of death. Gruesome remains found on the pier. Police baffled. There's also a gruesome picture of a corpse who is being tied up and hanging from his hands from a ceiling. Yeah, gruesome indeed. So... Oh, the neighbors are called Keegan, Moore, Murrieta, and Nifbot. But this Nifbot doesn't live there anymore. Could also be something else than Nifbot. Whatever. This is our apartment and I don't have mail. Look, you have to have a double vowel or double consonants to live here. Otherwise you're getting expelled, apparently. So, okay, I'm heading out into the sprawling nightlife of Santa Monica. If the entire town's like my apartment, then this is gonna be such a jolly good fun. Okay.
Hey, lady. You got some change, lady?
You cannot quench your thirst here in the lonely dark. But who could? You know, I'm a little bit thirsty at the moment, and you're standing here in this alley. So, thank you for this offering. Thank you. Alright, this here is an entrance to the sewers, and if you're a Nosferatu or just like the company of rats, then this is the way down. But first, apparently, we have to watch some cutscene right here. Drama. Drama and blood. This is where I have to go. Following the trail of blood. So, an Elysium. This is a home of a powerful vampire stuff. This means that I cannot use my disciplines. As far as I know. So, hello?
Those mothers ripped me off. I'm dying here.
Are you the fleet-footed god?
Mercurio, if that's what you mean. Shit, you're a Malkavian, aren't you? Damn, that's the last thing I need. I'm bleeding all over the carpet. I can't even understand what the hell you're saying.
You only need to open your eyes now. Tell me your tale.
What is this lump? Is this my rib? Oh, holy shit. My rib is poking through my side? Oh, I'm all numb. You gotta look and tell me.
I would say if you're all numb, then it's probably not a rib poking through your side, but Hippocrates is not my forefather. Who broke you, Mercury?
All right. Jeez. Oops. I think you were the one laying here with his guts hanging out. It was that freaking chemist.
I just pressed the wrong button, sorry.
Occasionally does explosives. I set up a drop. I show up at the beach with the money, right? Four of these guys, they come out of nowhere. Junky pricks. Hit me with a bat. It feels like I got a friggin' horse kicking it. I never should have gone alone. Amateur.
Yeah.
I should have handled those pricks.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Dirty Cali rat bastards. Those cocksuckers beat me rotten, left me for a stiff. I had to crawl to my car, call my ass up here. The vamp blood's the only thing holding me together. But shit,
vamp blood.
They got the money, they got the astrolite.
Of what blood do you speak? And I'm sorry for pressing the wrong button, really.
Right, you're straight off the bus.
Yeah.
Once a month I get fed vampire blood. Heals me faster, makes me stronger than a normal human. I don't age. By looking at me, you wouldn't realize it, but I'm almost 60.
60? This is interesting. Okay, where would I get this boom boom?
The small-time sons of bitches live out in a dump on the beach. Four or five of them.
At the beach.
The one's got the explosives is Dennis.
Dennis.
My money too, that prick.
The beach. I am new in town. Tell me where this... where my feet must travel.
Laying in a pool in my own blood and you want friggin' directions.
Yeah.
Right, alright. Down the street, in the parking garage, stairs down to the beach, on the right. Those better not be some of my last words.
Yeah. It seems as if the fleet-footed god needs a helping hand.
You gotta get it back from him. Maybe reason with him, maybe break in. I don't know. I want to kill him. Do whatever you people do. I blew it, I know.
My assistance may help you greatly.
Yeah, if you could... Oh, something just started leaking. I need something for the pain.
I shall return with some numbness, Mercury.
One more thing. About the deal. I mean it. You tell anyone about this, I'm dead. I'm begging you. I got a way of getting people what they need. You don't say anything, I can help you out.
Your words will be weighted, Mercury. Farewell. Now, this seems somewhat urgent. Even though if he is getting some sleep, you know, then it shouldn't be too bad. So Mercury is in need of some serious painkillers. So I'm new in town and he didn't tell me where to get painkillers. Let's just try to find some. Painkillers. Painkillers, clinic. Yeah, this is about
hey,
right. Oops.
How's it going, girl?
Hello. Have you seen the Golden Hunter, whoever this is?
Oh man, wait! Say that again!
Did I say something?
Eric! You! Oh man! You're a vampire, aren't you?
You are crazier than who I see in the mirror.
Come on, you are too! Oh man, don't bullshit me, girl, just come clean. I ain't gonna tell no one, it's okay! I just wanna talk.
I just want some painkillers, but let's try to words, golden boy.
Hell yeah! Oh man, I knew it! I knew you were, I just could tell! Oh man, this is great! I saw your teeth and I was like, damn, it was like I could just sense you. The name's Knox Harrington. Pleasure to meet you. Oh, man.
Oh, man. Are you also a knight's child?
I'm a ghoul.
A ghoul.
I didn't know about any of this stuff until a couple of months ago. When this guy just appeared and, well, all of a sudden, bam! Whoa, man! Vampires are real and right there in front of my eyes! Blew my goddamn mind.
Ghoulish is as ghoulish. Wait, what is a ghoul?
Well, the way it was explained to me, whenever a vampire lets a human drink some of their vampire blood, the human gains a little vampire power. Can heal up quick and that kind of stuff. Jeez, oh man! Then they're a ghoul and ooh, watch out!
Are you a happy little golden ghoul? And I'm somewhat in a hurry, really.
It's awesome! Man, after that first date, the vampire blood, it's like the best drug. Oh man, I'm telling you, it's like... Well, it didn't mess me up. It just made me feel like I was better at everything. I felt like a god just sucking on that nasty dude's wrist.
That nasty dude's wrist? Who is it? Who is this nasty dude?
Oh man, I really wish I could tell you. But I don't think I'm supposed to. But it's really cool to be talking to you just... Well, because I don't get a lot of chance to talk to vampires, oh man! Other than my master, so I thought I'd just say, what's up?
Yeah. You did. Okay, what occupies your time at the moment? What are you doing?
Probably shouldn't tell you this, but I want a secret mission for my master.
A secret mission?
It's been great talking to you, man, but I better be going. Oh man, important stuff to do.
I see, and I have vacated the building. Nice talking to you indeed. So, the entrance to the clinic. Good.